I legit just woke up, though, okay? I legit just woke up.
Because you sleep a lot.
I went to bed at 2:30. What do you think?
Maybe you should have stayed up that late.
I wanted to stay up that late. I'm allowed to if I want to.
Because today is the weekend.
Yeah.
No, today is the weekend.
I don't think it would be time for school right now.
Of course it would have been time for school. Wait, what time is it? It's like 11, it's almost 12.
Well, I don't know.
I would have been just getting out of fourth hour if we were in school right now.
It
honestly.
First, second, third, fourth.
No.
No, because my third hour is lunch, which is at 10:35, which doesn't make absolute any sense, which my lunch ends at 11:25. Okay, dude. And then after my lunch ends at 11:25, I have to go to fourth hour, which is math. And then I have to go and wait till 12:05, and then I gotta wait till 12:20 to go into my fifth hour, which is science.
Are you really gonna post that video?
Maybe.
If you are, people know.
It doesn't matter. Nobody will care. Legit, no one ever watches my YouTube videos.
No, it's number one.
Stop licking the jelly!
It was right here!
Stop licking it! Legit, so stop!
It's on the butter knife, so I'm allowed to.
Why? Mozzarella sticks, so y'all can enjoy those PB&Js. I hate PB&Js, honestly, because they taste so dry, and I'm all like, bro, I want flavor.
Jelly.
Heck, it's like, even if you put just peanut butter and jelly on a bread, it's like it's not even there.
It's just jelly.
Okay, well, I'm just saying, it's like any PB&J, even if it's just jelly or if it's just peanut butter, it's dry. And I'm all like, bro, I want something with flavor. That's why I drink sparkling water. Oh my god, I almost dropped my sparkling water.
Yeah, but you don't like it from the can. Why?
Because the can ones are disgusting.
How?
Legit, they have this weird ass flavor.
No,
weird. I'm weird AF.
No, but you don't put a lot of fun into it.
What's the point? We all die someday. I mean, it's true.
When I watch videos, always when I watch videos, they're fun. Not you just sitting there just talking and moving around.
Girl, I hate standing in one place.
To sit down and play a game. It might be funner for them than you just doing this.
Did I ask for your opinion?
No. And it could also be.
Did I ask for your opinion, child?
No, but yes.
Exactly. I did not ask for your opinion.
I said yes and no.
Okay, how did I ask for your opinion? No, girl, I didn't ask for your opinion, which means don't tell me your opinion.
I'm allowed to.
You annoying rat.